So we've got this Kanye West dude, right? And I don't know much about it. They're all singers. It's MTV Awards, right? And he's come on, and he's grabbed the mic off this Swift Taylor woman, Taylor Swift. And he's gone, oh, yeah, you can talk in a minute. But, yeah, Beyonce, you're like, you're the best video ever. And they talk about respect and disrespect. I mean, in front of the public like that, and in your big moment, and someone's run on and done that to you. I don't know, if that was gangster, they'd be like, you know, send the bloody boys around or something, wouldn't it? Oh, you disrespect him. Imagine that being the other way around, like. And, imagine if Taylor Swift has run on and grabbed his mic. Yeah, my boyfriend, you've done a bit, or something like that. Be outrageous. Or, race role reversal. Beyonce. Beyonce's getting an award, right? Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. And then some big southern dude, cowboy dude, come on, right? Come on, right? Grab the mic off of Beyonce. Yeah! Hey, Taylor Swift, this is your medal, not hers, yours. Ah, hell. Imagine that. There'd be bloody riots in the streets. I don't know. Bang out of order. So, that's not very good, is it? What else? Slop buckets. Yeah, great. Back to the UK. We're going to have, apparently, introduce slop buckets. Slop buckets with fines. And you're going to put your food waste in these little buckets. Everyone's going to do it. And they, oh, yeah. So, we want, so, UK's always adapting or taking wherever crap comes from Europe. But we don't do it right. It's always done, mashed up. So if they're doing all these recycling, they say, yeah, we do all they're like they're doing recycling, but we do it all like on the cheap, or bent, or mashed. So it's like all their recycling, all their varieties of everything recycled, like every bag for everything, a box for everything, making the whole procedure, you know, a big complex, multitasking, time-wasting affair, because it all goes off to bloody China to be dumped anyway. And what happens to it? Yeah, we do it all, instead of they doing it all like daily pickups, like daily pickup for that and daily pickup for this and daily pickup for that. No, we do it the British way. It's like a fortnight for the lot. So it's all that. It's like all rotting, the foxes and the rats, and it's because it's all on the cheap. So it's like, you're importing that idea, but then you Britishise it, and it's all like feathered up. And so, what's the other story? The other story is sheep. A place, a school, a primary school, is just for like controlling the kids, right? All they got to do in primary school is when they go to the playground, tell them, shut up. That's all they hear up the road. Screaming, scream, scream, scream. And when they come down here, run around this bloody area, all they do is scream. You can't actually go past a kid nowadays without screaming at you. What the hell? Well, like a little mini buzzer along. Beep, 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 beep. Not that I would advise such an animal. So yeah, little scream monsters. But anyway, in school they've been caring for this sheep. You know, I don't think they should, but they've been caring for this sheep like it's a pet. And then what happens to it? Oh, my bloody parents have had an auction for it. You know, when they're going to chop it up and eat it. What the hell's going on there? And some of the kids are getting traumatised because they're saying, oh, we've been caring for this little sheep. And was it Jason? And, what a name. And they're going to go off and get slaughtered, I don't know. Why don't they just do it in the school? What I'm looking at. And yeah, why don't they just do it in the school? And took the reservoir right there. They'd be like preparing them for halloween and all that. I don't know. It's seems out of order to me.